Whatever you want it to mean anyways, this song's called The Goat Charmer.